In fiber optic cables, light pulses are used to transmit information rather than electric impulses. The fiber optic cable works on the principle of total internal reflection, that is, if the incident light exceeds a critical angle, the light reflects back totally rather than refracting through the material. The input to a fiber optic cable is electrical. Electricity is converted to light pulses which propagate down the fiber optic cable. For total internal reflection to take place, the core material of the fiber optic cable must be clear and pure. The material is usually a form of silica. Fiber optic cable can be single mode or multi-mode. Single mode fiber optic cables allow for only one mode of propagation, while in multi-mode cables, light is dispersed into various paths or modes as they travel through the cable. The advantages of fiber optic cable over the conventional copper cable include speed, bandwidth, immunity to radio interference, and lower maintenance costs.